teaming up with the National World War II Museum to help youth and prevent crime in our area. The group is called TKOP, which stands for Teaching Knowledge of Principles. Joining us in our studio to tell us more about it, the group's mission, and we have the executive director here, Mr. Khalil Osiris.
Yes.
Good to have you here.
Good morning. Glad to be here.
We're talking about mentoring. How important is it to mentor?
Well, if we look at the rates of crime and young people really struggling to stay in school, attend college, we see that perhaps the most important way to assist them is through a personal relationship. And for us, that personal relationship is defined as mentoring. And so mentoring, from research we know, helps young people fulfill their purpose in life and be more successful in every aspect of their daily walk.
So we hear so much about how do we fight the crime in our city, what do we do about the crime. You're saying there's a direct correlation between crime and mentoring.
Absolutely. We're saying that young people who are struggling, when you just made an announcement about the race against crime, and we have a focus on law enforcement and what they're doing to make a difference. What we're saying is that it takes everyday citizen, John and Jane Doe citizen, to play their role as well. We need to help the police chief. We need to help the mayor. We need to help those who are serious about reducing crime in our city by playing our part, getting in our lane and playing our role. And mentoring is one thing that you can do that translates your concern for crime and young people in the city into direct action.
So what do people need to do to get involved?
They can go to our website at mentornola.com, or they can call our office at 504-359-6863.
And you all are partnering with the World War II Museum. Tell us about that partnership.
That is a very, very powerful partnership. What we've done is we met with Dr. Nick Mueller, who is the president of the museum, and they have agreed to provide us with student memberships for our young people who are part of the program for the initiative in January 2011. And what they're going to do basically is provide them with free admission.
Great.
And a number of other activities throughout the entire year.
And tell us a little bit more about, you know, mentoring and some of the prominent New Orleanians who have volunteered to mentor.
We've already got commitments from people like Council President Arnie Felco, Council members Stacy Head, Kristen Palmer, Orleans Parish Sheriff Marlon Gussman, Urban League President Nolan Rollins, Downtown Development District Kurt Weigel. It goes on.
Yeah.
These are individuals who have made a commitment because they think it's important to do their part to make this city safer.
And we're asking more people to do the same thing. So on January 21st, 100 caring adults will be recruited to mentor for a day. They'll be matched with New Orleans Public Schools to serve as volunteers. They'll be matched with a student who will shadow them at work for a half day. And they'll meet at the World War II Museum at 1 o'clock to share their stories. And for more information about how you can become a mentor, just go to the website. Once again, that is mentornola.com. Mr. Khalil Osiris, thank you for coming in.
Thank you, and we're very happy to be here.